Canada medical system is seen as out of date, slow, and to some people a worse version of the United States medical care. But is that really true?